Hi, I'm Chuck Burundi, founder of iRealty Virtual Brokers. In this video, I'm going to show you the most effective techniques to sell your home today as quickly as possible while still getting the highest possible price. While we cannot control when the perfect buyer will show up and submit an offer, of course, we can control how we market and present your home to the largest number of qualified buyers. The ability to do that well today is what separates great listing brokers from the rest of the crowd. Right now, I'm going to tell you the most important things you need to know to sell your home. Everything I will share here is focused on connecting with the highly qualified buyers. Highly qualified buyers are the people who will write a clean offer on your property and pay the highest price. So let's first talk about the MLS, the Multiple Listing Service. We have two MLSs in our market, and your listing really needs to show up in both. The problem is, almost half of our local brokers are not members of the second MLS, which is the Northwest MLS. It's a much larger membership with over 25,000 Seattle area brokers. Now, here's some plain old-fashioned common sense for you. If you want your home to get exposed to as many potential buyers as possible, don't you want your home listed in both MLSs, especially if the other MLS includes 25,000 realtors compared to our 300 realtors in our primary MLS? Okay, I guess that was a rhetorical question. Of course you do! iRealty is a member of both MLS services, and we subscribe to the idea that your home deserves to be marketed to the largest possible audience. What surprises me is that so many local brokers don't give you that exposure. Now, let's talk about photography. Great photos are absolutely essential to showcase your home well. When I look at listings in our local primary MLS, which is the OLS, or the Olympic Listing Service, covering Squim and Port Angeles, my best estimate is that the majority of all the listings are either missing important photos, or they have photos that are different sizes, or the photos have wrong perspective, or terrible lighting, or wrong lenses were used, or the photos are out of focus. You may not be aware of this, but bad photos in the MLS, it's an old problem that's been talked about by people for years. Remember, it's photos that create the first impression of your home. The reason excellent photos for your home are so darn important is because that's how buyers filter the homes they want to see on the internet. So when it comes to looking at homes online, we're all visual, right? So the photos need to be really good, or the most qualified buyers may never even look at your home when they arrive in the area. If you get less qualified buyers who do come and view your home, you're likely to get lower offers. Your listing broker needs to take outstanding photos. But how would you know the quality of photos a listing agent normally takes? Look at all their listings online and grade their photos for yourself. That's the answer. This is a great way to do some due diligence on a broker without him or her even knowing you're doing it. You'll notice from our photos many of the important aspects of good photography, which includes photos of all the important rooms inside the home. Excellent photos of the outside that capture the essence of a home and the property. Good indoor lighting, excellent focus, and good color and contrast. Our photos never exaggerate the size of a room, nor do our photos misrepresent a water view. What buyers want are photos that accurately represent a home. Otherwise, they will be disappointed when they see it and you won't see them again. Not only does it take the best photographic equipment to do all this, it takes years of learning and know-how, but it also takes great photo editing software to create photos that pop and represent your home well. I hope you know how important outstanding photos are for your home. Now let's talk about virtual tours. Virtual tours got popular about 12 years ago, and many online companies started virtual tour subscription services for realtors. These systems used regular photos, and the software just sort of moves around on the photo to make it appear like there's motion, essentially to fool people into thinking it's a video tour, sort of. But buyers are pretty astute, and they've been telling me for years that they know these virtual tours are just photos. And most of the time, they're the same photos used in the MLS. Buyers have felt that these kinds of tours don't add anything to help them know the property better. Now, some listing agents have moved beyond those silly virtual tours and are using a handheld video camera to do a video from the outside of the house and then inside the house. And that's better in my opinion, and I applaud those brokers for trying, but those videos still fall far short of the latest and best virtual tour, which is a three-dimensional virtual tour that is literally interactive. You've got to experience a three-dimensional virtual tour yourself to see how incredible they are. I can show you a glimpse of one here, but if you were looking at it for yourself on your own computer, you'd be moving around the home yourself interactively. Comparing the old virtual tour to the new three-dimensional virtual tour is like comparing a Model T to the latest high-tech Mercedes. The three-dimensional tour allows buyers anywhere in the world to get on their computer and walk through the home as though they were actually present. They use their computer mouse or the arrows on the keyboard to move throughout the house, turn 360 degrees anywhere in the house, walk around the kitchen island, go up and down the stairs, and look out the windows to see the views. This is amazing technology. I've sold houses sight unseen because of these three-dimensional virtual tours. iRealty is the only broker in our market with this 9-lens three-dimensional tour camera and the expertise to operate it. Look, in today's competitive online market, you need an edge to get your home noticed by qualified buyers who will pay the highest price. Even in a seller's market, you need to connect with the most qualified buyers who will pay the highest price, not just any buyer. Now, let's talk about another great tool, and I'm talking about aerial photos and videos. Sometimes the best photo of a home is from an angle above the home. This is especially true when the home is on a slope or a mountainside, and a photo of the front of the home would be looking up at the home from below and would miss a full view of the upper floor, the deck, and the roof, and all the pretty architecture visible from above. iRealty is one of the few brokerages in the entire Northwest who have the equipment and the ability to take aerial photos. And there are times when an aerial video is also needed. For example, when a home has an extraordinary setting, like when it's on a bluff or a beach, or when there's acreage with beautiful landscaping or stunning views and privacy. These iRealty aerial videos help buyers from California and elsewhere really get a feel for a property when they're searching online. Now, you may know this, but 95% of all buyers start their search for their next home online using the internet. The biggest marketing tool a broker has today to get your home sold is the internet. That's not my opinion. That's the reality of how buyers are searching for homes like yours. Okay, let's move on to another iRealty exclusive that connects with so many qualified buyers. SEO is search engine optimization, and SEO plays a big role in finding a buyer for your home. Our crazy CEO and founder, that would be yours truly, has written thousands of articles to market your home. These are articles that answer questions buyers have been asking in this market for 2 decades. And these articles are thoroughly researched, professionally written and edited, and optimized for the search engines. Why do these articles help sell your home? Because buyers have a lot of questions about buying homes in this area, and they search with key phrases. I've optimized hundreds and hundreds of phrases that buyers keep searching. And when they find our articles, they're plugged into our online marketing sites, our MLS tools, with your home as one of our featured listings, our videos, and we even write special articles about our listings. When buyers see what we offer, all free online, when they discover they can get all their questions answered by experienced professionals and a broker who had a 20-year career as a real estate attorney, they keep coming back because of the credibility of our online content. This is where they can also find your home, listed with great photos and a three-dimensional tour. I hope you realize how all this benefits you first and foremost when it's time to sell your home. By the way, I don't want to forget to remind you to focus on what's important here. Your number one goal is finding a buyer, and not just any buyer. You need a buyer who is highly qualified, who falls in love with your home, and who will pay top dollar for your home. So how do we connect with that buyer? Putting your listing in the MLS is just one way. The biggest complaint, by the way, that I hear is that their listing broker put their listing in the MLS, and that's all they did. iRealty markets to buyers in so many ways, and we've already shared some of those with you. Among the many ways we connect and build strong relationships with highly qualified buyers are videos that help buyers understand the entire process of buying a home in this area. We're the only broker in our market who goes to such lengths to connect with buyers like this. We have our own dedicated video studio with professional video cameras, professional lighting, acoustic panels, and everything to edit and publish professional videos specifically for buyers in this market. Why in the world would we invest so much money and time in these kinds of videos? We do it to connect with highly qualified buyers for your home. The other major complaint sellers have, by the way, is that their listing brokers don't communicate with them and don't keep them up to date on what's going on. As part of our business model, we've developed an entire system for communicating regularly with our sellers to keep you informed, and we also have an entire system of communicating and follow-up with buyers who contact us. We don't want to miss out on a single potential buyer for your home, and we don't. Of course, I think our brokers at iRealty are the best, but I have very solid reasons for believing that. Here's my strong recommendation. Whoever you hire as your listing broker to help you sell your home, please, for your own sake, do your due diligence. You know what's important. Everything I've shared with you in this video is important, but there are several personal qualifications too, like real estate knowledge, competence, professionalism, experience with legal language and contracts and negotiating, honesty and integrity. Obviously, I recommend a broker from iRealty. I've already pre-qualified our brokers for you based on the highest standards in the real estate industry, but you're welcome to do your own due diligence anyway, and I encourage it. What proof would I offer that what we do works so well? I'll make it simple. I'll show you my sales for the past 7 calendar years, from January 1 of 09 through December 31st of 2015. Now, I wasn't trying to set records. I was just working to do the best job I could for each client, but the results surprised me and a few others too. Over the past 7 years, I sold more single-family homes by volume above $200,000 than any other local realtor or any team of realtors. This includes homes I personally sold. Our marketing approach at iRealty not only works exceedingly well, it's setting records and working exactly as sellers really expect and hope. What I've shared in this video is the foundation of the most powerful and effective listing and marketing system for sellers, so the next step for you is to interview one of our brokers to see if there's a match. If you want to be a for sale by owner, I strongly urge you to watch my video entitled For Sale by Owner. In that video, I'll tell you the truth about why the real estate industry stacks the deck in their favor and what you have to do to sell your own home. If you're not ready to list your property yet and you'd like to learn more about how listing and marketing really works, I recommend my book, The 7 Myths of Selling Your Home. You'll find it on Amazon.com. We have a passionate iRealty for taking care of our clients by putting our clients' best interest at the center of everything we do. I hope you've caught a glimpse of that in this video presentation. Thank you very much for watching this video, and I hope we have the privilege of serving you at iRealty Virtual Brokers.